All right, so we're back with another interesting, another unexpected video. As y'all can see, we finally got the fast stripper, the OG one. I'm actually proud of myself. Everybody used to say that, oh, nah, you ain't gonna get it, blah, 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 blah. But I ain't gonna get cocky. That's not what this video is about. I'm happy that I got the fast stripper. I barely got this shit, like, I got it this Wednesday. And yeah, so far so good. I love this bike. I'm always gonna love this bike. Unfortunately, as y'all can see, this came everything stock. It didn't come with pegs. Those are my pegs. The pedals they already came with. The Shimano Dior Force pistons already came with. The bars it came with. It came with no seat, so I had to put this yellow Mafia one on. I wish it was about to fall off. But yeah, besides that, it's all OG. OG rims, OG spokes, OG tires. Pretty much, you know, how it's supposed to be. But of course, I ain't gonna keep it like this. I'm gonna put upgrades, of course. Hookworms, sprocket, grips, because those are fucking ass. Quick release, different seat. This is just for meantime. Hubs, of course, all that. But yeah, we're on the north side. Here was the plan. I was planning to come over here with the new fast stripper, make a video of, you know, munching or whatever, and get a quick edit of the bike, because I haven't done that yet. I've posted on my Instagram an edit of me riding it, but not of me showing off the bike yet. So that's something I need to do. And also, I came to fucking Five Guys. Looks like they closed it. I didn't even know they closed it. I came here like not too long ago, and I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna record myself munching and shit, and it's closed. So now we gotta find somewhere else to eat. I ain't really feeling Chipotle, so we'll see what we're gonna eat. But besides that, I'm gonna take you guys along with me, and we'll see what type of stuff we get into. I am gonna get a video in the Target, because last time, I don't know if y'all seen my Instagram with the bomber that I had, with the bomber, I put it in the where they sell the bike racks or whatever the fuck, or where they put the bikes on the rack and they display them. That's what I'm trying to say. That's what I did with the bomber, so that's what I'm trying to do with the fast for a new edit that I'm trying to post on my Instagram. But besides that, we're gonna see what type of stuff we can get into. I'm gonna take you guys along, and yeah. To the mall, about to get the clip, about to get an edit for the fast stripper. I did a little of me writing it yesterday. I might do a little bit of more of that today, but I want to get the clip of me showing off the bike. What a better place to show it off than at the ghettoest mall in Salinas. Let me know. No. Oh shit. See, if I came around that corner wheeling, I would have been fucking dead. I would have been flying. Bro, y'all don't know how fucking hard it is to wheelie and cut corners with these fucking tires. That's why I'm just waiting till I get the hookworms. Once I get the hookworms, it's over. It's over. That's pretty much all this bike needs. It's just hookworms and that's it. Everything else is all, how do you say it? Is it cosmetic? Cosmetic? Or you just make the light and the bike look better but not perform better, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, once I get the fucking hookworms, it's over, bro. It's dead ass over. Where the fuck did the security go? Watch this shit. Watch. I'm gonna walk through the mall. But I already know. Like, give it a couple minutes. Look, security is already here, bro. Like, I was trying to. Here's the plan. The plan was to park up the bike right here next to the Amazon locker so it matches the rims. And then take a video. How much you want to put this motherfucker in that time? How you doing?
Doing well. Hey, I'm not sure if you remember, we actually don't have bikes inside the mall.
Oh, okay.
We have little lockup stations outside that you can utilize if you want to.
Yeah. This is a $3,000 bike, bro. I'm not going to leave it outside.
Yeah, but it's not allowed inside the mall, unfortunately. It scuffs up the floor. Also, I saw you riding it, doing the one wheeling on the sidewalk.
Yeah.
Not allowed in the mall property. Yeah, if you want to do the tricks, you can do like North Main Street somewhere else, but you can't do it on mall property.
All right, that's cool. I came in from that one. Can I leave that way?
You came in from that side?
Well, I came in for this one, but I'm about to leave, so you could escort me if you want.
No, it's fine. If you're gonna walk out that way, it's really fine. Alright, you know.
Cool, thank you.
No worries.
All right, bro. I knew it, bro. I knew it. Saw that shit, bro? You saw that shit? Some bullshit, bro. I already knew I was gonna kick out. I didn't even last fucking, what was it, like a minute and I already got kicked out? That's crazy. They don't like the wheelies, that's why. Fuck it, I'm still gonna try to get a photo or something. Like, he was cool though. I can't say fuck him, he was cool. But I'm not gonna be fucked up, so I'm just gonna leave. See, if I was in a badass mood, I would've just fucking rode through their wheeling and shit. I am kinda hungry too, I ain't gonna lie. Where can I get a, I'm trying to see where I could get a fire ass video. I think Target's the move. I ain't gonna lie, I think Target's the move. Cause last time when I had the bomber, I set it up on the little bike things. Yeah, I think that's the move. I ain't gonna lie. We'll see though. I guess I gotta leave. Which way can I go through? I think I'm gonna go through this one right here by the Chick-fil-A. But yeah, we'll see. Made it a Target. Let's get our video and bounce. Trying not to get kicked out of this one. I'm gonna just tell them, like, if in case they do come to tell me something that it's an emergency that I gotta get something, blah 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 blah, you know, just an excuse so they don't kick us out. Like, I already got people staring. What is he doing with the camera? Like, mind your business, bro. Fast looking clean though. Well, it's not clean, but I know in video you're not gonna tell that it's dirty. Hope not. Here, let's try to. I'm not trying to get the employees' attention. I'm just trying to get my clip and bounce. Oh, I hope there's a spot. If not, I'm gonna have to take a bike off. Excuse me. This motherfucker don't hear what? Excuse me. Sorry. Man, what the hell? Damn. Where are we picking? I feel like right here is perfect. Look at this shit. I think this is the same spot. Same spot where I put the other one. It's not gonna fit, bro. Nah. I think you can just by losing this shit. Oh, yeah. What's there? Yeah. Let's get our video and bounce. Before we get fucking kicked out. You like it, boss?
It's strange how I've never seen tires like this.
Yeah, they're called thick slicks.
Different from when I was riding bikes.
Yes, sir. I wouldn't recommend those. But it's what comes stock on the bike, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. It is what it is.
A lot nicer than what I'm used to back then. That's nice.
Yeah, appreciate it, bro. Cool. Alright, we got our video. Let's bounce now. Let's get a picture too, why not? We're already fucking here. Might as well. Focus on the bike. I want to be able to see the letters. The fast ripper letters. There you go. No, but I want to also get the tag, kinda. There, fuck it. That works. Whatever. Oh, yeah. Yep. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I think I'm stealing this shit. I might get something to drink real quick, I ain't gonna lie. I am hungry, so definitely gonna get something to eat. And once we get something to eat, we're gonna head back south. And yeah, that's the plan. We'll see if we find anybody or something. I don't know, we'll see. Alright. I haven't wheelied in a storm so long. See, sometimes it's about respect, you feel me? Like, I could have gone off on that guy at the mall, but like, he came up to me nice, you know? He came up to me respectfully. He was like, hey, yo, can you please leave? And I was like, all right, yeah, bro, I'll leave, whatever. I was just trying to get a picture or whatever. He was like, can you leave? I was like, all right, yeah, I'll leave. I went. Respect it, bro. I'm not gonna cause trouble for what? Plus, I'm by myself, so there's no point. Even if I was with somebody, you know, I wouldn't be the one to instigate it or start first, you know? I don't know how many times I said it already, but I'm hella hungry, bro. That's why I keep thinking about food. That's why I can't get it off my mind. I'm gonna go find something to eat, and once I get something to eat, head back south and see what else. I know there's a car meet by the train station where I live. So I'm about to go check that out before I go somewhere else. But yeah, if anything, I'll be back with y'all. All right, so I already figured out what I'm about to eat. I'm about to get something small from the habit. It's cause I'm hungry, bro, but I'm not trying to, you know, why do all that? So you know what I'm saying? I'm about to get something to eat real quick at the habit. I'm trying to sit down where I can see my bike. Fuck, these are all taken. Cool, right here's cool. This shit better not fall over. This shit really better fall over. Then my shit right here where I order something real quick. Motherfuckers be stealing, that's why. Alright, can I get the Santa Barbara? Yeah, but with that one, can you not put pickles? No pickles. That's it. For here.
Thank you, bro. Appreciate it.
I think I'm gonna scratch the truck meet because I heard they're gonna cancel that shit or whatever. So I'll see. I'll keep you guys updated. We'll see. Alright, so food was a success. I'm just finishing up the drink. Once I finish the drink, I'm gonna head out. Yeah. Quick little update. But yeah, let's start heading now. I'm gonna finish the drink and then we'll start heading now. Oh my god, I'm telling you, bro, it's so hard to ride on these fucking, I don't know, these thick slicks are not it, bro. They're dead ass not it. Alright, so if the audio is windy, that's my bad. I keep fucking forgetting. So when I had my other GoPro, I kept saying that I was gonna get the wind muff, because every time I recorded and I was on my bike and it would always be windy and you guys could barely fucking hear me, and I would try so hard to edit the audio. But besides the point, I'm fucking getting sidetracked. I have to order the wind muff to the GoPro, that's it. But anyways, just wanted to keep you guys updated again. It's a nice ass sketch. We're heading back south already. So yeah, GoPro's about to die, unfortunately. Also have to buy a fucking, I have to remember, wind muff and the 3-pack GoPro batteries so I can keep them in my bag with me. So every time my battery goes low, I could recharge them, but I keep forgetting. That should look good. Anyways, yeah, we're heading back south. Still gotta go over the bridge and then, yeah, that's pretty much it. I might still record on my phone because my GoPro is like at 20-25%, and we still haven't made it back to the south side, and I'm trying my hardest to keep the battery saved. So yeah, if I was here and I'm already back, it's because probably my GoPro died, but I'll keep you guys updated for sure. All right, so we back on the south side. Well, not yet, but now we're back. Oh my god, bro. Also, it looks like they are still doing the meet. Let's go check out the trucks real quick. Say in it. We got the, okay. One, two. These shits are wet, bro. That shit's wet.
Y por el cerro los rancheros van bajando.
Charger on that bitch. You should know where. How kitty? Kitty kitty. Badass trucks.
Mirando al cielo llora y reza por su cual. Aquí termino de cantar este corrido.
That's a badass.
Tengo el ranchero charrasqueado y burlado.
these bitches are bad, bro. And I ain't talking about the women, I'm talking about the trucks. Yeah. Oh my god. Yo. That's way. That shit's bad, bro. Oh my god. That shit's way. Alright, let's bounce, bro. That shit was cool. It's a cool ass meet, I ain't gonna lie. I should've came earlier. I don't know why the fuck I didn't come earlier. It's just fire. Let's bounce. Homie Goat Rod. Show us something, Goat Rod. And the homies too. Okay. Okay. New trick, new trick. Yeah, Goat Rod. Yeah, Aaron. Yeah, Aaron. I know, hood. Food went all out. Parking lot's the move or what? Oh, nutcracker. Yeah. Aaron going crazy. All right, so. We was with the Goat Rod right now. I'm dipping already. The other homie that we were with, Johnny, he went home already. But yeah, it was a cool little video. All right, so after my fucking GoPro died, I knew that shit was gonna die. I even said it. Anyways, it was a cool day, cool little vlog. I haven't made one in a fucking minute. My bad. I'm gonna try to be back on that grind. Since, you know, we finally got the bike of our dreams and the bike of our, or my goal. This has always been my goal to own a fast stripper. But yeah, this is going to be the outro. It was a cool little video riding from the north back to south. Got to talk with you guys a little bit. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment, like, all that shit. You already know. Repost. Appreciate y'all. I'll see you on the next one.